What activity causes carpal tunnel syndrome?
Masturbation.
Well, I should hope it's not masturbation because my grandma had it. She didn't seem the sort.
It's an RSI thing, right? Isn't it quite common with typing and that?
Who knows what carpal tunnel is?
It's where the tendons get inflamed.
Yeah, so it's the canal that connects the arm and the hand. It's in the wrist, and various tendons pass through it. Yeah. And what happens is when one of these swells up, it compresses on the nerves that are inside this channel, and it leads to pain, numbness, and tingling.
It's really painful.
It's unbelievably painful. You won't get it pretty much from typing or from playing video games or any of those things. Those cause problems like tendonitis.
Yeah.
It's idiopathic. So idiopathic means we don't know. It is an unknown cause, the swelling.
I'm still wrong twice.
That's been our pleasure. But the chances of getting it are increased with obesity, pregnancy, smoking, arthritis, diabetes, any of those things. The only work-related activity that we absolutely know it is related to is the long-term and repeated use of vibrating hand tools.
Alan was right.
In 2018, Kim Kardashian, she revealed that the doctor had warned her to stop taking selfies because she had injured her wrist from doing so many. What? So when she was filming an advert, she recruited one of her production assistants to take her selfies for her. Now, this is a marvellous concept, to have somebody you're so rich that you have your own selfie taker. So I have decided we need a selfie elf. So, Anna, if you're going to come on, please, and be our selfie elf. Yep, thank you very much. I've got to stick now. So, if you could all come in for the selfie. No, just.
I reckon this is going to be more popular than the Ellen DeGeneres.
I got this. But you can't be in it, darling. No, because you're the selfie elf. I'm not having you in. No. Are you in? If you're taking selfies or playing computer games, you won't get carpal tunnel syndrome, but you should probably get out more. Which leads us to the scores in first place with... Oh, no, it's supposed to be on here. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. In first place with 2 points, it's Holly! With 1 point, it's Cariad. In third place with -5, Josh. And in last place with -27, it's Alan. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.